Whole body MRI takes advantage of advancements in MR technology that have occurred in the last 15 years that have enabled in 1 hour the imaging of a patient essentially from head to their knees in a screening fashion. There's no ionizing radiation, it's of no risk to the patient, and there's potential benefit in its ability to screen for common and potentially life-threatening conditions. We look for aneurysms of the chest or abdominal aorta. We also look for aneurysms within the brain vessels. And we also, with MR, have the ability to evaluate and detect tumors or malignancies of the kidneys, the liver, also evaluate the female ovaries, looking for cysts or tumors of the ovary. Whole body MRI is a screening tool. Screening tools, by definition, are used for patients who are not symptomatic, patients without a known diagnosis or a known condition, and should not be used for patients with who are acutely unwell or have a known diagnosis. So many have questioned the benefit of screening tests. And there's no question that the benefit is difficult to calculate on an individual level. My feeling, though, is that if you are going to screen, you should screen with a safe modality, one without ionizing radiation, and one that is sensitive and provides detailed enough information to realistically detect the things that you're looking for. And that's why MRI is simply the best test and best technology for that purpose.